Welcome again to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to extract all the project name or project detail through REST API in Jira. When we talk about extracting the project name manually, we have to log in into Jira instance and select all the projects or view all projects. You can see all of the projects are available here. When the project list is small, then definitely it will not take much time for extracting this detail. But when we have lot of number of projects inside our Jira instance, then definitely this will take time. For avoiding this issue, we can extract this detail through Jira REST API. I will show you how to perform this activity or this task in detail. If you want to learn in detail, then consider watching complete video. And if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. For performing this activity, as I said, we need to have the administrator login credentials, and post that we will need any REST API applications. Here, we should have the authentications, which should be already available. So if you don't know about how to create the authentications or authorizations, please watch my previous video. I will also include the URL in my description tab so that you can easily access it from there. Now, in the header sections, we need to provide the domain name, post that the REST API to, and then project. Projects and the method I'm going to use as get. Once I will click send, you will find it out. All this project available inside my instance is listed here. You can see all the project list with the ID, key name, avatar URLs, expand. These all details are available here, which we have seen as manually. If I want to find out recent project, then simply I will write here as recent and I will click on search. You can see here few of the projects are available instead of all project. So this is how the difference we can make it through selecting a project. If I want to call this project name with their ID, simply I will write here project and post that the ID value. So ID, let me see or search with this ID 1005. Now, once I will click, I will get all this project. Namely, I will need to write ID and then ID. Now, when I'm entering the ID, you can see it is showing the complete detail about this project because I'm calling with this particular ID. So this is how we can extract the project related information or all the project which is available inside my Jira instance through REST API. That's all about this video. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this video, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.